Let's now turn to our business and tech teams. I'm so happy to welcome them on stage. Mamta is our head of business and product. Joachim is leading software and hardware engineering. And Vishnu is taking care of our cockpit and connected services. Thank you so much to be with us. We will start talking about how to deliver what our customers expect, continuously magnifying the DNA of their favorite brands with our software-based features. And by the way, software is certainly one of the fastest and most cost-efficient ways to achieve brand differentiation. As you will see, we can unlock new revenue streams by monetizing our connected car park. Let's hear the specific with Mamta.
Thank you, Yves. Now it's my pleasure to show you how our evolving software products will add value for our customers and a sustainable economic benefit for our company. We are confident that we will achieve more than 4 billion euros in additional revenue by 2026 and more than 20 billion euros by 2030. This assessment is based on a realistic trajectory, and it comes with margins similar to those of tech companies. Our business plan is built on 5 pillars that personalize features for our customers and fleets across our 14 iconic brands. With 12 million monetizable connected vehicles today, we define monetizable as the revenue captured within the car's first 5 years of life. That number of connected vehicles grows to 26 million in 2026 and 34 million by 2030, with a global scale opening a world of opportunities in personalizing what, when, and how our customers want these services. Let's go through each one of these areas. First, through our services and subscriptions, we will magnify the DNA of each of our 14 iconic brands. By ensuring each service and subscription is uniquely brand specific, we intend to deepen that emotional bond between our customers and the brands they love. Take, for example, Faye. She is a social media manager who loves the outdoors. This hyper-connected millennial expects a fully personalized connected ecosystem where products like her vehicle constantly deliver new benefits and value through every experience. Owning a Jeep Wrangler 4xe with the latest technology is an essential part of her outdoor lifestyle. The Jeep Trail's off-road planning subscription will be the ideal service for her. Having the ability to add new software-enabled features and the freedom to connect will provide more enjoyment as Faye continues to discover new adventures. With vehicle-to-vehicle communication capabilities, our Jeep brand community will stay connected and share adventures from the most remote locations, even without cellular connectivity. That's freedom of mobility. If the past was about increasing margins by moving customers north in hardware and trim levels, our future is about offering customers software-based services. Today, satellite radio subscriptions and connected navigation comprise the majority of our revenue in this category. We are already seeing a healthy conversion from free trials to paid subscriptions, and we expect a tenfold growth by 2030. Moving to the second pillar, features on demand. We will give our customers the ability to upgrade their vehicles in real time. Here are a few examples. Dodge is developing performance upgrades, launching actually next week, including driver-tunable software that will deliver an immediate horsepower boost while retaining the car's emissions compliance. Software will also enable Alfa Romeo to enhance the sportiness and bring the driver-centric experience to the next level. And with the all-new Tonale, the instrument cluster will become part of the brand new human-machine interface. And for our Ram pickup owners, customers can increase the capability of their truck to handle greater loads. Now let's talk about long road trips. The ability to customize your in-cabin experience with entertainment options like premium stereo, Wi-Fi, streaming music, or Fire TV built-in can be added easily on the fly. You can quickly see the opportunities unfolding. We are projecting annual growth of more than 60%. Our third revenue stream falls into data as a service and fleet services business. With programs like Stellantis Miles Rewards Program that we recently announced, we understand the lifestyle choices of our customers. We are the number one light commercial vehicle provider in Europe and one of the largest in North America. We will leverage that leadership together with Free to Move, which is our car sharing service, fleet, and data services business, to help fleet operators increase overall productivity while reducing total cost of ownership, continuously updating their fleets and helping manage their businesses much more efficiently. Using the aggregated data collected through the Free to Move cloud platform, we can deliver added value to all of our customers. Part of that value will be through an all-new usage-based insurance program. I'm really happy to announce this program today. This will be offered through our captive financial services arm in Europe and North America first, and later in the rest of the world. We will also continue to share data with cities, with municipalities, map providers, other technology companies, and also our tier one suppliers. We estimate our revenue in this category to have a compound annual growth rate of more than 90% through 2030. The fourth revenue stream we have identified falls into the vehicle pricing strategy and corresponding resale value. Our research shows that customers see the value in enhanced connectivity, advanced driver assist systems, and infotainment options. Adding new content through over-the-air updates leads to a higher resale value. Some safety features like automatic SOS call assistance, they come standard on all of our latest platforms. According to ALG, features like these contribute to a higher residual value. Now, the final pillar defines our efforts to continue creating very competitive vehicles in the market to improve conquest sales and cross-selling. Today, DS Automobiles very elegantly delivers on that promise. Tailored for DS customers, Only You is an exclusive high-end program offering a wealth of services that are personalized using the connected car data. And of course, with customers' consent. This will make the brand a lifestyle choice and transforming our customers' journey into a unique travel experience. Let me inspire you with the future of DS Automobiles.
In a few days, my new DS will be delivered. I impatiently start answering the questions on the My Concierge DS app to start customizing my experience. Cozy lodge in the Pays de la Loire or five-star hotel on the French Riviera? Modern or classical art? From these few questions, the virtual concierge is getting to know me. It's just arrived. The so-called cocoon effect suddenly makes sense. There's absolute silence, and the interior is as comfortable as a first-class seat. I'm getting to know Iris, DS's artificial intelligence, which lets me customize every single one of my trips, available worldwide. She starts playing the Architecture Selon Jean Nouvel podcast, my favorite architect, which ends right about when I get home. I'm at the wheel of my new DS, ready for the tailored week-long road trip in Italy. Iris seems to have meticulously planned every detail. After 10 minutes, the windows turn into screens. Points of interest, restaurants, charming hotels, nothing gets past Iris. In the back seat, our little girl prefers the infinity of space to the flashing landscapes. The directional speakers keep us safe from the spaceship beam noises. We can enjoy our playlist without a worry. As the sun goes down, my wife feels a bit tired. She stares at the stars and falls asleep, reading the constellation names which appear as if by magic on the glass sunroof. DS Automobile, the French art of travel.
I am especially fond of the Stargazer feature. On the after-sales service front, owners can effortlessly access vehicle health reports, coupons, and even schedule service appointments with their preferred dealer. This drives more than a 10-point increase in service retention. Additionally, we have a growing list of revenue-sharing agreements with leading entertainment and technology companies. We will see an increase of more than 60% across all of these five pillars of revenue through 2022. We also leverage connected car data to identify quality issues faster. We have 12 million connected cars in operation today, providing us with a wealth of data, more than 3 trillion data points, generating timely, actionable intelligence. Year to date, we have made more than 6 million over-the-air updates. In fact, these actions have contributed to Ram and Dodge brands ranking first and second in the most recent J.D. Power initial quality study. Using vehicle data for early detection of issues is not only improving overall vehicle quality and our customers' perceptions, but it's also generating 1.1 billion euros in savings by 2030. So I'm super excited about these five pillars of growth and the value creation for our customers. Now let me hand it back to Yves.
Thank you, Mamta. Thank you very much. I'm so excited, and I'm sure our customers will love it. We have five clear business lines that generated 380 million euros revenue in 2021. We have strong roadmaps for each of those business lines and a clear go-to-market. By 2030, we will address a fleet of 34 million connected vehicles with a revenue ambition of 20 billion euros.